Now, Jordan is hosting the second edition of the Laureates and Leader Summit, a global event organized by the Indian Nobel Peace Laureate Kailash Satyarthi. The event aims at rallying countries and agencies together to globalize the fight against child rights violations. Our West Asia Bureau Chief Daniele Pagani met with Mr. Satyarthi, and here's what he had to say. Listen in.
Today we have with us a person whom certainly doesn't need any introduction, Mr. Kailash Satyarthi. Obviously in India he's a very well-known and for a very good reason person. Sir, welcome to Jordan. Nice to meet you here. Today we are attending the Laureates and Leaders Summit. What led you to create this event? Because this is your creature at the end of the day.
Well, as we all know that information, technology, production, markets, wealth, everything is globalized. But the humanity, the compassion for children is squeezing.
In terms of child rights, all of them, from the beginning to the end, child labor, which we might actually call child slavery because that's not labor, where are we at in India and in the world? Is anything getting better or not?
It is definitely getting better. Today we have 152 million children as child laborers in the world. But 15 years ago, the number was 260 million. So with our collective resolve and united efforts, we have been able to bring down the number of child laborers. In India, we have made remarkable change. The number of child laborers was about 12 million only a few years ago. 15 years ago, that has gone down to 4.3 million. So the difference has been made. But even if one single child is in danger, the world is not safe. If one single child is exploited, then we cannot call ourselves civilized and cultured.